Fucking fuck!
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome to the first game 3 of the Merry Misfits Merry Massacre. Oh boy, I'm excited. And physically, Headmistress Fiora.
Oh god, get off of him. I want to see the mistress. Oh, game 3. Noodle, Pinky, strap yourselves in, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be a wild ride. Fiora against Varus. Figured he was going to pick Varus. Didn't even think of Fiora. Especially that sexy ass headmistress. Look at it. Look at it! Ugh, see, this is why I shouldn't be left alone. I need commentators to regulate me and moderate me. One of each spell off the bat, and he hasn't moved. Oh boy, he's got damage. He took my advice from last game. But Fiora's got damage too. Two in his long shot. Oh boy. All the innuendos. He fed the Poro. He fed the lovely Poro. And he's got his slow. I don't know what the other ability is. Oh shit, balls! Ow! No, he said, fuck it, I'm going in. And then he spanked him. He spanked him with the ruler! Bad Varus! Yep, left them alone. This is all their fault. The Misfits, they did this. Is this what you want? Is this what you want, Misfits? Well, it's what you get. So down for this match. I am literally wet with excitement. As I go silent for a couple seconds, excuse me. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh god. Oh my god, because tower diving at a minute 34 is so fucking hardcore. Jesus. Bad Steve's. I got nothing. I don't know. And neither does Pinky, because he went back with like 200 gold. I don't even... He's going to beat the shit out of him with that ruler. So, I mean, who's going to go face Vaughn? Who's going to do it? Who's it going to be? Who's it going to be? Huh? Already up 2 levels. And we're talking 2 solid. Well, 2.75. Semantics. I know. He's already up to... I'm not 1,000. Making it seem like a big deal. But he tower dove him. Under a minute, or under 2 minutes. I know Noodle played with her for a while. I don't remember. She's so hot! Yeah. She looks like she belongs to Gryffindor. But Pinky, if you've ever seen my Twitch channel, probably haven't. He pentas with Varus, because fuck it, why not? He's just all up in the Steves, whipping the shit out of them. No wire hangers, motherfuckers. Go back to your turret, where you belong. Wop, 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 wop. Oh my god. What? Why? I don't even... You're gonna die. Oh my god! But it was an execution! He pulled a wad and he didn't even mean to! Or did he? Goes back with... Oh Jesus, what'd I push? Go away, I don't want it. Okay, there we go. He's coming out with some banging weapons. No boots though! A girl needs her shoes! Get that girl some shoes! So hot. Sorry. Oh, right off the bat, Tiamat, which leads into the Ravenous Hydra, but still no boots. Oh, I'm excited. This is so far the best round, obviously, and this is probably going to be the best match, or it's going to be a complete fucking womp. Or it's going to be a complete fucking beatdown. Ow! That looked painful. Let's see if we can get another. Oh, slowed, but not slow enough. Boris, now the winning control is going to go straight. I mean, now it's going to be pretty even. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Yeah, yeah, you better run, bitch. Minions, minions everywhere. This is a good, this is going to be a good cat, ooh, cat and mouse match. I like it. I'm excited. Noodle just patiently waiting it out. Soup, oh, coming up short there, Pinky. Whip the shit out of the minions. Whip them. Whip it good. Ow. That knocked him down a peg or two. But that lifesteal has been helping. He's been farming minions, so he's got the distinct advantage of farming minions with that long range. Tag him. God damn. Put him at 130. But it's cool now. We've got health. And the ult's not up. Wop, 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 wop. Ugh. Turret hurts, bro. Yeah, that AoE for minions is just so helpful. Oh. Oh my god. How did you not die? You're a wizard. You're a goddamn wizard. That's why she's in the Hogwarts colors. Ravenclaw is better anyways. Let the rage begin in the bottom. So Fiora is one of my favorite champions just because the whole French duelist thing. God, he is just super aggressive with her. Oh, and he dodges away. Oh, juke. Oh, he juked into it. Ow. What's he going back with almost 1,000 gold? Does he have enough to get the high? Yeah, he does. It's a good buy. It's a good buy. Body's still warm. This is entirely the Misfit's fault. I should never be left alone. I am completely incapable of being a decent person when I'm talking on the internet. Might get the turret early. We'll see what this comes down to. Again, he hits fat. Well, not hitting too hard yet. Ugh. That shit hurts. I wouldn't want to play him with Varus. I would probably be Caitlyn. But I should not like to play him with Varus. Lifesteal. Don't worry, I know it's real, cause I got that lifesteal. Now he can't get him under the turret now. He can't, I don't think he could tower dive him now. I don't know, what are their healths looking like? They're both pretty even. Oh, good. Dodge. Like a dodge Durango. But not. That thing is so badass. Oh. That you mix it with. What's the lightning one? Oh, nope. What's it called? Static Shiv. Couple that with Static Shiv. You got some pain. Oh, there's boots, by the way. I just noticed it. Not bad. Ow. Fuck. Yeah, no, it hurts. It bleeds. Oh, what a play. The plays, not good enough, though. Sit down, Sonny Jim. Go back to the fucking graveyard. Goes back with almost 1,000 gold. She wearing thigh highs? I think she's wearing thigh highs. Stop it, camera. She's wearing thigh highs. I'm okay with that. Aw, shit balls. What did I do? I did a thing. What a dick move. You don't. That's not cool, dude. There it is. I can see everything now. Woo! Oh, no. Wait. Oh, shit. I don't know what to do. I guess pause for commercial break. BRB? Alright, I'm probably not going to put a commercial there. I don't know. We'll see. I probably should. He's back. Okay, there we go. I very well may put a commercial there. Or a technical difficulty thing, because I love that thing, and I don't know why. It's so fun! The French Phenom is back. The turret, took some heavy... Oh, excuse me. Escape, there's my finger. Turret took some heavy damage, but not as much as Pinky did. He pulled the dick move. Let's see if Fiora can rebound from this. Both ults are up. He's gotta be cognizant of that. Make sure that he doesn't get tagged with it. Ah! Oh! It hurts so bad. Now I saw what was going to happen. He was going to go for his ult, and then he was going to ult, and then it would have been fun to watch. But you're not tracking with me what I'm thinking. At all. And it's better that way.
Move! Ah, shit!
Smack, smack, smack. Ugh, the slows. The slows. Lots of riding on the line here. Pink Plumber has something to prove. He went out early first round because he played Watt in the first tournament we ever had. Which is all the bullshit. There it is. There it is. That's what I saw. I saw it happening. I called it. You won't chase him. Oh. Oh. It hurts so good. But feels so bad. Damn. That's unfortunate. Anyway, so Pinky has a lot to prove since he got put out the first time by Wad. And then upset by the Misfit Associate, Scooby. Didn't know what he was doing, apparently. Whoa, I'm a noob. How do I play League of Legends? Barbed Wire, Cutlass, and Attack Speed. Now Fiora's gonna fuck some shit up. But we'll see what Pinky can pull out of his ass. Ass! Fiora back... Smack. Gotta save the dash for those. Oh. Got him. He's got him. He's gotta get him. That Ravenous, though. Got him. 3-3. No, one tar to none. Now, I mean, he's gonna have to eat the shit out of these minions to catch back up. Oh, that was nasty. Oh, he's got Wit's End. Now, pure attack speed and magic resist. I don't get it. It does bonus magic damage. Now, I don't understand the... God damn! Whap. I don't understand the intention behind that, but he got his tier 2 shoes, which is smart. Always good. It's tied up now, basically. One turret to one. Only difference is the gold's slightly in the favor of Fiora. Again, wet with excitement. Moist. Stay in there. Ugh! Good barrier. Is his ult up? Yep. Oh, your ult was up! Oh, his ult was up! Why didn't he ult? Oh, because she is French, so she lies down for everyone. Oh my god. What? I don't know, maybe... Oh, that Blade of the Ruin King. That's gonna be ridiculous. If only she was really fighting with the blade, as opposed to a fucking ruler. Maybe that's where she went wrong. You know, I think the best part about me commentating by myself is that people are gonna go back and be like, what? And I'm gonna be like, did I really? I did? I'm sorry. But so I don't apologize for nothing. Whap. He flashed too soon. Flash. Oh my god, this is fucking ridiculous. I can only imagine how tight their buttholes are clenching right now. Dude, 4-4, turret's almost dead, the other turret's almost dead. This is... It's like sex while camping in fucking tents. Yes, I know I repeat myself. And no, I don't care. Don't take the health. You're just gonna waste it for when he comes back and shits on you. Cause he got more attack speed in the... Get the fucking in him. He's got the Bridgewater Cutlass. Biowater, excuse me. Which is awesome. Whap, 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 whap. That attack speed though. I never seen it that fast though. Holy shit. Holy shit. Like, it's Battle of the Fast. Oh my god. Oh look, there's health there that... Oh, it's not there. Because you took it before. Dipshit. Good job. Fucking mouth-breathing monkey. Now go back and get the net. Go up. Oh, you're so bad. Amateurs. Working with amateurs. Fuck your minions. Fuck you. That ult's up in 30 seconds. Well, duh. Oh my god, that ult. Ravenous. Oh, wow. Blech. Ew. Oh, that was grody. Now can Pinky halt the wave of Dave? The cyan tide.
Oh, better than the red tide. Ew.
Ew. Oh, he's got the speed boots. Jesus. You're not getting away this time, Pinky. Oh, no. You're not doing what I think you're going to do. Are you really going to do this? Are you really going to try this? It was like, YOLO! Swag! Oh! He must have looked and checked. Oh, shit! No fucking way! Beat the shit out of him, Super Daves! He's got his ult up. He's behind enemy lines. Poro's running. Should have fed the Poro, asshole. That'll learn ya. He's keeping him off the foods. And he's slowly drifting towards him. Barrier too soon. Chop, 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 chop! Oh my god! Oh, that was... Oh! Pinky! Pinky, what are you doing? Pinky, why? Oh god, what are you gonna buy? More attack speed! Attack speed faster! You can attack as fast as you want. You gotta hit hard. You gotta balance the two. Everything was fine until the Fire Nation attacked. Oh, sweet Jesus. Is it over? Oh, make it stop. It feels so bad and good. Oh, get in here, you silly girls. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, sweet Jesus. What happened? I blacked out. Sexy Fiora made me stop looking. Oh my god, I did. I kept zooming in on her because she's so goddamn hot. I love.
You could say that in this match, I schooled Jay.
Stop it! No, that is his job. Don't you take that from him. Oh man, there was one time when you died the fourth time, you had your ult up, you were under the turret, and if you would have ulted, you'd have been like. Bitch.
Yeah, you're talking about like when I died.
Yeah, the third time. You had a chance to ult under the turret and I was like, why didn't he do it?
Yeah, dude, like
I thought that was it for you. Like I thought that was it, because he's like, I got this in him. And then you came back with fast boots. I'm like, what is he doing? Stop it, you're drunk. Go home. Out of your reach. Yep, I saw that. You know what works for that? Icebound gauntlets. Oh, Jesus. I'm going. Yeah. You cheap skate. Ugh. God. Yeah, that was fucking gnarly. Get off me! Get off me! Flash. Get off of me! Yeah. Dude, That match ruled. Man, I thought it was going to come down to Inhib to Inhib. Because when Pinky killed you the fifth time, he's like, no, dude. I saw him. I could see it in my head. He saw the min. He saw the minions, and he's like, wait a second. That turret's got like one hit. YOLO! I've said that way too much. This is why I shouldn't be left alone. So he ran down there, hit your turret, and then he got on the Inhib, and you just got up. And I was like, oh my god. This is fucking ridiculous. I don't even know how to handle this.
As I was running away that time, I was like, he's catching up to me. Why is he so fast? Why is she catching up to me?
Girl's got her boots. I was literally wet with excitement. That's how excited I was. Yep, that was so sick. The plays. There was one time you run to the turret and you're like, the plays. No plays for Noodle. Yeah, I see that. Oh. Turret, what are you doing? Oh man, that was fucking ridiculous. This is where it is. You're like sitting there smacking on the minions. You're like, wait a second. I don't need to smack the minions. I got this.
Literally, it had 2 health. I was like, fuck me, I should have been there. I could have taken an in-hit.
Yeah, there you go. You're running down right now like, fuck this. But when he chased you away from it, he kept you on the side without the health. So you were just like, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Like, as I was passing, I'd be like, help. Yeah, I wanted to... I slowed him down. I was trying to get away mostly.
Yeah.
If I could get a health, it would have been that much better.
You did it again. You went attack speed, and you didn't get any damage. Like, you got Wit's End. I don't know why you got Wit's End. Yeah, but it's just attack speed. You need damage. You got to balance it too. I saw you got the Sanguine Blade right off the bat. Should have went for the boots, and then maybe got something else. I don't know. But you're drunk. Go home.
No, with Varus, you need to get your 3 off, and then you hit him with another ability.
I guess, but Wit's End doesn't really...
Like, the way that I felt about it, it really came down to shit was all off of cooldown.
Yeah.
And then attacked first. Because, like, at the end, I remember I looked at Baby Girl, and I was like, she was like, do you think you're gonna win? And I was like, I don't know, if I can keep him off of me... then maybe. And then like at that point he like came out of nowhere and like shit on my face.
Yeah, but then you shit under shit on his chest under the tower with a minute 30 in the beginning. Like, what? Is that what we're doing? Right off the get-go.
Yeah, I burned my fucking shield and my flash just to stay alive that time.
And it didn't work. It didn't work at all. Yeah. Oh man, that was intense. I think Wad's gonna have a bit of a handful depending on the pulls you pick there, Noodle. And Chargath? That's what it is. It's gonna be both of them fused together. It's your worst nightmare. No, oh my god. Dude. You're gonna... Yeah. Oh boy. Well, with that, the one and only Noodle moves on to face What a Dick Wad, who was too good to be here and commentate with me, as was everybody at the fucking Misfit. Fuck all you, like I've been saying. Bitch-ass motherfuckers. Anyways, it's okay, because it was fun doing it dolo, because I got fucking weird. It's gonna be fun to go back and watch. Because I don't even know what I've said at this point. I just kept repeating that I'm wet with excitement.
It's gonna be like 20 minutes of you just like, I'm wet with excitement. Oh my god, I'm wet with excitement. That's crazy, I'm wet with excitement.
YOLO SWAG! Hashtag wet with excitement! Oh, that's it, we gotta cut this one. I'm done. You guys, you make me wet with excitement. Alright, for the Misfits Incorporated, I am Danny Motherfucking Cooper with the Victor Noodle, the I can't make it past the second round Pink Plumber. At least you didn't lose to like a no name this time.
Scooby. You lost to Scooby last time.
Scooby who?
Oh, stop it! Stop it! We're gone! Fuck off! Goodbye, YouTube. Bye.
Bye.
Goodbye. Stop it.